It's about a black America. It basically calls into question who we celebrate as a society. What we look towards museums to do is to point to what we consider to be excellent. For the first time, they get to see something that they know to be beautiful. The monumental scale of it throws blackness into a type of conversation that we rarely see. A conversation about celebrating the individual in a state of grace rather than seeing these bodies.